We're ready here. Angle Park Race 2. And away. And the favourite steps well, Dakota Dawn. It's going to push through and look for the lead. Amity Marlowe moving up. Dakota Dawn drives and holds early. So the favourite away by a length and a half to the back. It's Dakota Dawn clear of Amity Marlowe. Then Alan Jono behind those Castor Bale. And next Willow Bubbles from Hollow Point. Then Amity Marlowe and Speedy Banjo off the back. Dakota Dawn being challenged by Amity Marlowe. Next is Alan Jono. They turn. Amity Marlowe takes a lead from Dakota Dawn. Alan Jono runs on. Amity Marlowe in front. Amity Marlowe first. Second is Alan Jono, and behind those decks we had Dakota Dawn, then Castor Bale from Hollow Point. Behind those decks was Willow Bubbles, and back toward the tail end, you're kidding me, the time here, 30 and 27. After race number two, numbers are 5, 7, 2 and 3, the late mail gets in. Amity Marlowe at 7.50. Anthony Milligan, the owner trainer, a blank bitch, March 2015, Lachlan Varmalo, Amity Kinship. Number five first, second going to seven, Alan Jono, Lisa Rasmussen, a black dog, April 2015, Jarvis Bale, Colin Bale. And third to two, Dakota Dawn for Kerry Stagg, a black bitch, October 2015, Swift Fancy, Gable LaFlash. So it's 5-7-2-3 after Angle Park, race number two.